Why is asking for help so difficult? Do you relate to that question? Then let's go deeper into first understanding why is that so challenging. Because sometimes when we understand the why, it actually help us to shift the way that we think about things, our perception about situations. Then why is that so hard? First, unfortunately, in our society, asking for help, it's being labeled as something bad, as something negative. A lot of people associate that with their fear of being seen as needy or weak. Then a lot of people feel very uncomfortable because they don't want to look weak, they don't want to look needy, and therefore they just don't want to put themselves out there and ask for because of the label the society created. Then what if we start shifting our mentality as a society? And instead of looking as ask for help as a bad thing or negative thing, what if we start looking at as a support to each other, like really how it's supposed to be? Because if I help you today and you help me tomorrow, then we continue to support the society and the community and we become stronger when we do that.